I've got your back. Yes, Thane? What is it? What do you need? Can't do that. Sorry. Do that. Sorry. Anything else? Yes, my Thane. Your wish is my command, as always. What do you need? Okay, got it. Anything else? Right behind you. Yes, Thane. What is it? What do you need? Anything else?
Back already?
Yes, Thane. What is it? What do you need? Okay, got it. Anything else? I've been waiting for you, as you command. What do you need? Okay, got it. Anything else? We heading out? Your wish is my command, as always. What do you need? You. Back already? As you command. What do you need? Okay, got it. What? As you command, my Thane. What's on your mind? Your wish is my command, as always.
What do you need?
Okay, got it. Still need me to do something? Yes, my Thane? As you command.
What do you need?
Okay, got it. Got your back. Your wish is my command, as always.
What do you need?
Okay, got it. Anything else? I've got your back. As you command.
What do you need?
Okay, got it.
Anything else? come from?
Still here. As you command.
What do you need?
Okay, got it. Still need me to do something? Yes, my thane?
Yeah!
Yes, my thane? Of course, sir. I am at your command. How can I serve you, my thane? Let's get going, then. I've got your back. Of course, sir. Lead on. What's on your mind? I am sworn to carry your burdens. I'll guard you with my life.
proud of what we've managed to accomplish. Again.
Divine sakes, Gollum. Who do you think we're threatening with our old war wounds? We're not soldiers anymore.
Your man Horik is wearing his old Legion armor. What should I make of that?
He's proud of his service, Skald. The Legion taught us loyalty, and we're loyal to Dawnstar.
This isn't over. I catch you sending one letter to General Tullius. I'll have you both executed.
Are you all right? You seem tired.
I'm fine, Horik. Are you worried about this war?
No. If we must fight, we will. And you will lead us to victory, as you always have.
With you by my side. Is that right, Horik?
Of course. I would have it no other way.
So much for old soldiers settling down to a life of luxury, eh? You come to Dawnstar at a bad time. Tempers are fiery. Drowning your troubles in mead? A lot of folks are doing that these days. You'll want the Windpeak Inn. As for work, you could try to catch Skald in a good mood, but your best bet would be working in the mines. They're on opposite ends of town. Stay out of trouble now.
Unless you're here to solve this nightmare problem, I don't need you. What's this? Oh, that's right, the timbers from Anger's Mill. I swear, that Airy and her men would make fine Stormcloak recruits. Pity we can't spare the lumber to conscript them. Here, take this. For your time and all that. That's right, Dawnstar. My Dawnstar is plagued with nightmares. I haven't slept properly in days. That priest of Mara who came here before you says the divines will cure us. Well, Until they do, I don't have any business to discuss with outsiders. The only reason dragons are attacking is because Talos is angry with us for turning our backs on him. As soon as we drive the Empire out of Skyrim, the dragons will vanish. Mark my words. Well, the Stormcloaks are destined to win this fight. Talos is with us, and when you fight under a Divine's blessing, victory is assured. Dawnstar has a history of being the site of battles that have crippled the fate of the Empire. I hope this remains true. Don't bother me again unless it's important.
Just one of the miners. I don't want any trouble. Last mistake. Huh?